arguments next in Simpson against the United States.
What he does, and he has to do this or he's not guilty, is he has to communicate a true threat. He has to understand the meaning of the words he speaks in context and must intentionally speak them. He has to know that a reasonable person would take this rap lyric as a threat.
Violating the law. Correct. Now, what makes this different?
There are two separate questions. One has to do with the state of mind, and the other doesn't.
Necessary to dispose of this fellow?